Arduino starter kit project number 9, motorized pinwheel original sketch, just the motor for now. Oh, that's quite powerful, nifty little motor. It starts abruptly and it's quite powerful. There you go. I mounted a DVD or a CD. Both work same way. I mounted it on an adapter and glued it to the adapter and mounted the adapter on the motor. And I have to hold it firmly because it spins quite fast. Here goes. Releasing the button.